George Corpse Winterfisher, Cannibal Corpse, and you're watching Rock and Metal News.
Hey guys, this is Ron from YouTube's Rock and Metal News with a Rock and Metal News update. The 2024 Bloodstock Festival is now in full swing. However, the organizers have revealed the lineup for the 2025 festival already. Well, most of the bands anyway, to be held August 7th to 10th at Catton Park in Derbyshire, UK, and will feature a lineup that has headlining sets from Trivium, Machine Head, Gojira, and more. Early bird ticket options are available at the festival grounds right now, with online options to be up on Monday, August the 12th at 9 a.m. local times. And you can check out that link in the description. Ronnie James Dio stage will have Trivium as a Friday headliner, Machine Head as a Saturday headliner, and Gojira as a Sunday headliner. Also on the bill, Emporer, Lacuna Coil, Lord of the Lost, The Black Dahlia Murder, Orange Goblin, Kublai Khan Texas, Creeper, August Burns Red, and the Sophie Lancaster stage has Kataklysm, Static X, 3 Inches of Blood, Our Hometown Boys, and more. Check out the full band lineup so far in the description and get your tickets fast. This is Ron from YouTube's Rock and Metal News. Thanks for tuning in.